Towards the finishing line, Aileen Morrison. Never has there been an Irish woman on near the podium. Today she has a chance right now, sitting in third place. Here comes a tremendous move by Lisa Norton, looking like she's going to have the victory. Here comes Moffitt coming back. 25 meters to go, side by side as they go to the finishing line. It's going to be Norton taking the victory. Moffitt just beside, and Aileen Morrison for the first time in her career on the podium, the first time an Irish athlete has ever been on the podium in a World Championship Series race. Unbelievable finish, and a very emotional Aileen Morrison being recognized here in Hamburg. The great Katrina Witt handing out the medal there to Emma Moffitt. Very consistent year for Emma Moffitt, now ranked number one in the series, but the day belongs to an incredible performance by Lisa Norden, who will put another victory in her incredible resume. And as the huge German crowd appreciate these athletes, it has been another fantastic weekend of racing in Hamburg. And the women smile for the cameras. Number one at the end of the day, however, in terms of the world ranking, will in fact be Emma Moffitt. She has taken over number one. Adachi from Japan will be in number two. So not too surprising for a consistent year for Emma Moffitt. She will go to London, ranked number one in the world.